our country is at a key juncture. In some respects, this is as critical and formative a period as the late 1940s and early 1950s. Decisions and actions of today will shape the India of the remainder of the 21st century. As such, this is not just a once in a generation movement, it is a once in a century movement. Having said that, let us remember that this election is only a milestone in the journey towards fulfilling the aspirations of our people and building a developed India. India is at the doorstep of eliminating extreme poverty for the first time in memory. A program of universal and equitable health care has begun to be rolled out. Affordable medicines and medical devices and implants are becoming a reality for more and more sections of our people. A greater number of Indians than ever previously have access to proper housing with modern sanitation and electricity. Connectivity in the form of ports and inland waterways, upgraded railways and new metro services, national highways and rural roads, cost-effective air services to the interiors of India, and of course, the surge in mobile phones and data access is bringing us together as never before. India has been united and integrated. Now it is being networked. Leapfrogging technologies and leapfrogging enlightenment are empowering our farmers and equipping our soldiers. They are enabling our traditionally deprived fellow citizens and educating our daughters and our sons. They are exciting the entrepreneurial energies and the infectious startup culture that has made our younger generation and our India the focus of world attention and admiration.